Hey y'all, today I have Bethany Shadburn here in the kitchen with me. Bethany is a CrossFit Games athlete, which is pretty freaking awesome. It means she's strong and really fit, and we love that. She is actually gonna be doing the cooking today. Don't worry, I'm gonna walk her and you through the recipe like always. I love this dish because it is super fast to put together and really is a no-cook meal. Love those meals. Canned tuna sometimes gets a bad rap, but I think that it can be a great option when you are in a hurry. Just make sure you buy a high quality tuna and don't do it every single day, right? That, you know, we don't really wanna be doing the same kind of animal protein every day anyway. We always talk about variety, so just don't do that with the tuna. All right, let's cook, or really assemble. Mix the tuna together with the radishes, mayo, apple cider vinegar, the juice from one lemon, and a little salt and pepper. Mix that all together and then serve it with the sliced cucumber. Eat up.
I like coconut. I like coconut a lot.